The green flag went with Thunder Car Racing.